I'm announcing in consultation with the county and the city, a full travel ban for all passenger vehicles in Erie County starting at 9 p.m. tonight. That is a full travel ban. Passenger and truck vehicles all the way on the thruway from exit 46 in Henrietta to the Pennsylvania border. We'll reassess the ban tomorrow morning. It will not be safe to be out on the roads tonight.